This season, I'm really encouraged on the freshmen that we have coming in this year. They have really good positive attitudes and a lot of skills going into this year. Their eighth grade year, they went to a big tournament at their grade school, and they have a lot of skills that we need this year. And their practice ethics are very high in the skills, and I think it'll be a good year.